All right, welcome to another episode of the Kicks Lounge. As you can see, we got another unboxing video coming for y'all. You know what I'm saying? And I brought my pair, my personal pair, to compare with the pair he got. So you know we got something crazy in there. No new releases.
Nah, we're going to bring some culture back into what we call the sneaker game, sneaker community.
We're not worried about what happened. We're worried about trying to bring it back. But anyway, let's get on the opening. We got Eazy-E receiving another package.
Hey, man.
Hey, man, shout out to our subscribers and supporters, man. The Powder Blue vid got over 1,000 views. And I know some of y'all going to sit back at the computer laughing, but, man, we just got here. We just got on the scene. And I'm proud of that number. We making moves. You know what I'm saying? That's our second video to hit over 1,000.
Columbia vid was the first, right?
Yeah, the on foot. That got us on the map right there. But hey, man, we serious.
Hey, the packaging on this is nice. I like that, homie. Packaging them up. Check that out. That's how you ship shoes, people, for y'all that don't know. What this sound like? A to the A to the L I Y A H. Give it up
2 times to give it right back. Don't blow my high. Here's a little preview of what we got in store for y'all. Came with the retro card. Boy, wish I could have got a retro card with my new crew. We will be doing a comparison video with those soon. Size 9, which y'all see the tag. No fakes around here. No fakes around here.
Stay tuned.
Oh! Yeah. Now, the moment we've all been waiting for, the one we fixed to get into. Get some ambition, why you boy? Time will never wait on no man. Society will never hold your hand. Niggas like the gossip, like bang bang. Got me thinking you don't like bitches. Wonder what's behind them ravens. Eyes of a coward, I understand.
Niggas like the gossip, like bitches. Sip down Perry on when we finish, we say. Oh, four.
Yep. Dead stop.
See, they in the ziplock. Yeah, you know exactly what this sound like, but never will I. We're gonna bring it back.
Right, get on the back.
The Kicks Lounge is gonna bring it back. Blow my high. Let me get y'all look at the box.
Some of y'all old heads feeling real nostalgic. Y'all ain't seen these in a minute. Y'all been seeing these new releases. Y'all been seeing that pink infrared.
Hey, man. Trust me. When I tell you we got Motor Cone, we really do. I dig this.
Oh, the back is fading.
I dig it. Oh, this is nice.
What they love to feel like.
It's looking nice. After I go. Yeah.
Yeah, bubble. Don't mind that back. This is fading from age, y'all.
And the homie. Logie Customs, the homie Chills Barkley, gonna be able to knock that out. Simple, I'm talking about
it right up.
Too easy. But, bro,
we gonna have a feature. Be ready. He done came up on the custom game.
This is. Hold
on. Oh, y'all forgot? I got a pair to compare.
For the love of the game. I'm telling you, none of this new stuff, man. We'll have a couple new releases.
No 2012s. Those was trash, by the way.
What you thinking?
I'm thinking they hold me on the stitching. That's what I'm thinking right now.
Oh, this is beautiful. This is pretty.
I still like mine though, but man.
Because I had the 2012 pair and oh my gosh.
Nothing
I got rid of those ASAP.
With the quickness.
That shoe, like, it felt so cheap. I wore it once. And, like, it wasn't no regular crease, it was a bumpy crease.
That crinkle cook.
Yeah, like a nigga had hooped in them. I had to get rid of those. But I got lucky with this OVO pair. The homie been looking out, showing major love. If I was to tell you the price I paid for these, you wouldn't believe me. But I'm going to say with the 7s and the 2s together, I didn't pay over $300. Both dead stock.
We know where to get them.
All up in.
It ain't hard.
People show love. I mean, like, it ain't all about resale value these days. Some people actually do it out of generosity and love for the game. No pun intended. But I mean, yeah, I mean, he showed love with these, and man, just y'all won't be able to see it. But as far as quality wise. No disrespect to the homie Ill Arts, but the leather on this 04 pair is It's damn nice.
Hey man, I ain't tripping. I was feeling that logo, so I wouldn't cop them.
I don't blame you. If I could stitch it in on that pair, I'd do it.
Yes, the OFO pair. We talk about alterations.
Tell you, man, I might even have Logan painted on there just because.
Just because. That's how we feel.
But, going on, grab the other shoe for you. Look at that.
And if you notice in all of our unboxing videos, the person he gets them from really packages the shoe well, takes care of them. He doesn't just send them to you in this super tight box where it's almost the same size as the shoe box. We get mad love. Y'all see that Jumpman shining on y'all boys.
Faded heel tab with the crack in it. I dig it.
Crack.
I wear it like this.
Originality. Well, retro, but y'all know what I'm saying.
DS, man. This guy.
I don't understand how people have shoes like this and just don't rock them. But you know what? That's what the kicks on.
Y'all know I'm here to un-DS everything.
They only gonna be dead stock for as long as this video lasts.
Yeah, then we get gonna rock them
right on foot.
But stay tuned, man. Kicks Lounge is coming. When
crazy,
I tell you it's coming,
man.
It's gonna get nasty.
Yeah, we got a discussion video coming soon, but we got some more pickups on the way, man. Be ready. This weekend, we fixing a boom. We got some videos for y'all, some on feet craziness. Gonna do some comparison videos for the little game right there again before we head out. You know, it's getting pretty hot. You know, Easy E got the water about here. You know what I'm saying?
Tell you, man, a man been under the weather. Y'all see me some meds or something. See me some meds.
Boy, you been getting sent more than meds, man. You getting that love right too.
This is love. This a dude for now.
Yeah, man. As you see, we chilling at Roshi Runs.
Man, need some. Dog, I need some more.
Jordan 8s.
Clockwork.
Lounge. But, I mean, we going to wrap it up. We going to get to an on foot. You know what I'm saying? Just be on the lookout. We on the rise. Shout out to Foma Simpson for the love on Twitter. We ain't gonna let them down. We gonna keep coming with videos, man. There ain't too many YouTubers out there we mess with.
Sure ain't.
We'll get to that in the discussion video. But like I said, we gonna get into this on foot. But for now, the Kicks Lounge is reporting out. Stay tuned. So I'm just sitting in the studio just trying to